Hello, everybody! Welcome back to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved. Gerard Art Gaming here on the Gaming Evolved server. Alright, guys, so yesterday we tamed up the Caprosuchus. He's down there somewhere. Okay, she's down there somewhere. So we got that guy tamed up. That was pretty cool, pretty fun. Today we're going to tame up the Chalicotherium, the other thing. I don't know how to pronounce its name. So we got some stuff to do before we could do that, though. I was talking to some of the guys, and they said that the one of those new dinos, it's a passive tame, which we figured out. You guys didn't see that on video. Oh, why are you off? Why is this off? Turn on. I don't know why that's off. That was weird. I started to record it when the update first came out. You know, it was broken. All of the food was broken on all the dinos, so we couldn't do anything with it. I tried to get a video out that day that it came out, but I couldn't, because you know, time frame wise and all that fun stuff. But yeah, so we tried to tame one up. It was off camera, and we knocked it out, and find out that it's actually a passive tank. So we did find that out. So, anyways, but they did tell me that they are a passive tame and they take stim berries. But they said it takes forever. They said that it'll take forever to tame it up with stim berries. And being a passive tame, no thank you. So they told me that the kibble for them is actually beer. So we have to make beer barrels and get some beer going so that we can tame this thing up. So let's go over here. Let's check this out. I'm stuck. Let go. Get off. Here we go. Amazing. All right, so let's go ahead and check this out. So I got all of the stuff in here that we're going to need. So if we go to cooking, go to beer barrels, we can craft four of them, which is perfect. That's all I'm going to make is four. So while those are crafted up, we're going to go ahead and get the irrigation set up for them. So making beer is fun process. You just have to make the beer barrels, get them watered, get the beer barrels irrigated, and then it takes thatch and any kind of berry, and it'll make a beer. So we're gonna go ahead and get this going here. So I got our water tap over here. Now you have to hook it up to some kind of pipes. What? Why did you just turn on? Well, that made no sense at all. Did you? What's? Alrighty, let's go ahead and put this. Where can I put this where it's not gonna be ugly? I don't want it there. I really don't want it there. That's kind of ugly. Let's do this. Let's demolish this. Alright, let's go ahead and see if I can find a better place to put this. I don't even know where my water tap comes in at. Or my water pipes come in at. Okay, here they are. So this is where it comes in. Let's do something of the sort of... let's do an incline. Where's the incline? There it is. That's what I want. Let's go ahead and put this right down inside of here. So four. If I do something like that, it's still not tall enough, to be honest. Let's put that right there. Let's go back inside. I don't even know if that's going to work or not. We'll see. We'll see if it works. And then, obviously, if I do that, it's going to be sticking through there, so it's not going to work like that. But if I go up, is that too high? What do you think? Is that too high? That is way high. Alright, I don't like that either. Dang it. Not quite sure what I'm gonna do here, guys. I need to use this first off because it's I have the water ran all the way down there already. But I don't want this to look ugly. What can I do here? Let me just go ahead and demolish this. Alright. I'm gonna do this off camera, actually. Let me go ahead and just figure this off camera. See if I can figure out a nice way to put this. And yeah, let me do that and I'll be right back, guys. Give me just 1 second. Alright, guys, we're back. And I gotta figure it out. It took me a few tries. Let's go with this, get a couple under those. Alright, cool. Alright, so I got some berries and I got some thatch. So it took me a few tries, but I gotta figure it out. So I had to change out this pipe, which sucked because when I demolished this pipe, I had to rebuild this because when you demolish a pipe, when an industrial cooker is attached to it, it demolishes the industrial cooker. So that sucks. I don't know why they haven't fixed that. So I had to make a new one of those. That sucked. Alright, so anyway, so we got the beer barrels here. As you see, they are irrigated. Amazing. So let's go ahead and put a couple hundred of those in there, a couple hundred of those in there, and then we'll put a couple hundred of those in here, and then a couple hundred of those in here. Alright, so now I looked up the time of this. It takes 6 hours to make this stuff. Amazing. So I guess I'm gonna go do some other stuff for 6 hours, you know, personal stuff, do some life stuff, and then I'll come back after a while, and we should have some beer ready to go so we can tame up these guys. So, alright guys, I'm gonna do that for a few hours. I'll be back after a few hours, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, we're back, and we finally got all the beer that we need. It's actually the next day for me. Alright, so we're gonna go out and see if we can find one of these new guys and see if we can tame them up. So let's go ahead and hop off of here so we know where they spawn at. If I can talk. Alright, so we do know where they spawn at. Did you just lay an egg? You're amazing. Thanks, Tarteka. You're amazing. Alright, so they do spawn up in the snow biome. Well, they kind of spawn everywhere, actually. I've seen them everywhere. In all honesty, yeah, kind of have. So we're gonna go see if we can find one that's a decent level and see if we can go ahead and tame him up. So I'm gonna go out searching for a little while. So we got 8 beers. I'm not sure how many beers it's gonna take to tame one of these guys up, but we'll try it. So I guess I'm gonna do that, and then I'll be right back as soon as we find a cool one to tame up. So see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, we found one. He's pretty bloody. The level 112 that we found, so we're gonna go ahead and bring him over. I'm trying to think where we can do this at. I would bring him over to my base, but I don't want him to aggro onto our dinos. So I think we're going to bring him over to Seb's base. He's got a little pen over there that we could probably tame him up inside of. So yeah, this guy's really bloody. He was getting attacked by something, I don't know. I just saw him. So he must have killed it, whatever it was. But let's come over here. I know Seb's got a little base over here that we could put them into. Like right here. I hope that door is closed. Amazing, it is. Alright, sweet. So let's go ahead and drop this guy inside of here. Like so. Amazing. Alright, perfect. So, I went ahead and grabbed my ghillie armor. I flew away, and then I flew back and grabbed my ghillie armor because we're going to need it. Because we don't want this guy to see us. Perfect. Amazing. Alright, so let's see here. Can I do this? Hi. You're just staring right at me. You look like a cow. Doesn't it look like a cow? Alright, let's see here. Can I climb up here? Are you gonna knock me off, Quetzal? Yes, you would. You would do that, you Tarteka. Stay over here. Don't. Yeah, get over here. Alright, so is this thing still, like, staring at me? Okay, here we go. Here. Alright, sweet. Alright, there's one. We gave it one jar. Alright, amazing. So that worked out pretty well. I'm gonna have to wait around for him to get hungry again. And when he's hungry again, I will give him another jar. And then once we get him all tamed up, I will be right back. Was that a bad thing over there? You're running from a bad thing. Alright, let's go see. Are you hungry again? Nope, you're not hungry yet. Alright, sweet. He's super injured, though. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead, hang out here for a little while, get this guy tamed up, and as soon as we get him tamed up, I'll be right back. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, guys, we're back, and we're gonna give it the last beer jar. Amazing! It took 6 of them. Oh my goodness. Alright, so, he likes beer, and I drink a certain kind of beer. We're gonna call you Sam Adam. No, we'll just call you Samuel. Samuel? Is that how you spell Samuel? I don't know. Alright, sweet. So, tamed out at 167, so we get 100% effectiveness on that, so I don't know if that's supposed to be that way or not, but, amazing. So we got, let's check out his stats real quick. So he's got 2760 health, 870 stamina, 495 oxygen, 15,000 food, crazy, 608 weight. Wow, that's pretty good. 261 melee damage and 100% movement speed, so pretty cool. So we need a saddle for him, which I got a saddle. I don't know why I said it like that. I made a saddle up before. Oh, he's still following me. He's gonna unfollow on you. When me and the other guys were trying to tame him up, because we weren't sure how to tame him up. We were trying to figure stuff out, so I went ahead and made a saddle for it. But anyways, so we're gonna come over here and we'll get him a saddle and we'll check him out. So the feeding took forever. My goodness. So the first feeding. After the first feeding, it took forever. I thought it was broken. And then it finally gave me the option to feed him a second time, and then after that, it went like normal. But after I fed him the first time, it took forever. I don't know what the deal was. So, let's come over here. we'll drop him off over here at the base, and we'll grab a saddle and we'll go check him out. Maybe. Come here. Load in base. Load in base. Alright, we'll drop you down right here. Good job. Good job, Samuel. Alright. Oh, I know it's super dark here. That's better. Alright, let's go grab the saddle. I think I left it. Did I put it in my inventory? Watch me have put it in my inventory. I'm thinking ahead. Nope. Well, we're gonna put our other armor back on. There we go. Alright, perfect. And let's go ahead and come up here and grab our saddle. So I'll have to figure out, we'll have to do a mating with these guys and see how they are. Because I think you can mate these guys. Alright, let's check this out. Saddle, saddle, saddle. Here we go. Calicotherium. That's how we're gonna say that. I don't think we're gonna sell Chalicotherium. Calicotherium. Alright, sweet. Come down here. Jump off. Alright, perfect. Let's check you out, Samuel. You took forever to tame up. Let's go ahead and drop the saddle on you. Amazing. Alright, sweet. So we're on him. Oh, and he throws rocks. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy. Don't blow everything up here. Alright, hold on. Let's see here. Let's check him out. We can't really see him. It's too dark out. Alright, so this is his one attack. That's left click. Right click, he picks up a rock and throws it. Wherever that rock went. And then there's a C attack. Which, I'm not sure what that is. What is that? Are you biting? Alright, sweet. So let's go check him out. Let's go. Oh my goodness, you are slow. Wow, this guy is super slow. Alright, let's check this out. Oh my gosh, it's so dark out. You know what? I think we're gonna wait until daytime. That might be a better idea. Alright, let me go ahead and wait till daytime. Because this is kind of terrible. I can't see anything. Alright guys, I'll wait for daytime and I'll be right back. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright guys, we're back. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and pump up his movement speed real quick. Because we got a level. Just one level. A level. Alright, let's see here. He's got 600... Or he's got 800 weight, and he's almost burdened. Oh my goodness, hello berries. Well, he gathers up berries, that's for sure. I don't even know what berries he... Does he eat? His food go... Look how slow this food's going down. I think there's still something messed up with the food, because look at this, it's barely gone down. That's crazy. Alright, let's just go ahead and get rid of all this junk here. We don't need all that. Alright, let's check this out. Let's go attack something with him. I'm cold. I don't care if it's cold out. We're going outside. Alright, where is something to attack? Of course, there's nothing to attack when we want to attack something. Alright, let's try this. Can I hit this RG with a rock? No, I missed. That was a total fail miss. Come here, RG. Nope, missed. Oh, I got him! He doesn't really throw him that high. Oh, wow! That thing does a lot of damage. Holy cow, that's crazy. Let's go attack another RG. I'm really curious what the C attack is. It's an attack. Alright, sweet. Alright, wow, these guys are strong. Well, these are just low level guys. There's another level 8 guy. let's go for some stegos here. Get him. Oh, we totally missed that. I'm doing very terrible at throwing these rocks. Yes! Take that. Get hit with a rock. That's what I thought. To your face! Get out of here. Oh, now we've aggroed all of them. Alright, yeah. Oh wow, they got a really long reach. You see that? I hit that guy. Look how big of a reach that is. That's crazy. Alright, so when you're swinging, you obviously can't move. Also, when you're picking up a rock, you probably can't move either. Oh, get off of me. What the heck? I threw that rock and it bounced all the way over there. That was a level 56 stego. And a level 12 stego. That's pretty awesome. Alright, pretty cool. So the C attack is definitely a bite. Not very powerful though. Let's go ahead, we're gonna pump his movement speed some more. He's super slow. Alright, well this guy's pretty cool. I like him. Pretty fun. A little bit of a pain in the butt to tame up, because you have to have beer, but I mean, if you've been making beer for a while, you'll be fine. So you have to stop, and then you have to throw a rock. I'm kind of disappointed with the rock. Like, can I throw it up? Oh jeez, you see me hit that raptor, like, dead on? Die, raptor. What if I throw it up? Okay, so it does go up. It's just really weird. So if I'm looking up, all right, pretty cool. So it does have some distance. Oh, I did hit you. Get off me, Parasaur Therium. Get off. Rah! That's what I thought. Okay, that's so weird how the rocks just like blow up like that. I wonder what kind of damage we're doing with this guy. You know what? Let's go check to see what kind of damage we're doing. Let's head over to our base. We do have the... You want to go? Let's do this. Get off of me. Just don't be hitting me. Oh, he gathers thatch. Oh, he's a he's a thatch gatherer. Oh my gosh, we got so much stuff on us. Oh, all the crap. Everything on us. Alright, hold on. We're super burdened. Get off me. Oh, is that how you're going to be? I can't do this without grabbing stuff. Yeah, I'll just throw rocks at you. Get out of here. Oh, we just knocked that tree down. Get off me, stupid stego. Oh, crap. Alright, so that's definitely a problem, picking up all the berries all the time, because, oh my gosh, his weight. Why are we so heavy? I don't even understand why we're so heavy. Let's drop this and that. I really don't know why we're so heavy. 229? Jeez. Hey! Hey, get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, let's head out of here. I want to go check out this damage, how much damage he does. Let's head back over to base over here. And let's see here. I do have a trading dummy set up, so we can check that out. So, yeah, let's do that. These guys are cool. I like these guys. What's up, Raptor? Why are you running? You ran from me. Big chicken. I think this raptor just ran from me. Straight up ran. Yeah, so I thought. Get out of here. Level 12 raptor. Oh, gosh. I really wish we could not pick up stuff. Oh, my goodness. It's so bad. Alright, let's keep going. Almost back to base. You can't climb rocks very well. Look at your arms. You can't climb over that rock. Look how big an arm you have. These things really do. Like, their face looks like a cow. It's kind of funny. Alright, almost there. Come here. Let's get inside the gate over here. Oh, don't glitch me through. Alright, here we go. And close that up. Are we, like, jamming it up really high? Yes, we are. I thought so. Alright, come here. Where's that trading W? There it is. Alright, so let's see if I can hit it with a rock. And 3,000. Oh my goodness. That is insane. Excuse me. Alright, so we do 1,000 damage with our claws. Our mouth does 900, but the rock does 3,000 damage. That's amazing. Oh my goodness. That is so cool. That's awesome. We can do that. 3,000 damage. Yeah, take that. 3,000 damage. That's pretty cool. That's a lot of damage. I wasn't expecting it to be 3,000 damage. That's pretty cool, though. Alright, sweet. So, we have the Chalicotherium. So, I'm gonna go ahead. I'll probably tame another one up off camera, a female. Or I'll see if somebody else has a female that they want to breed with. Or allow me to breed with. And, you know, maybe in the next episode we'll breed one of these guys up. We also still have the Diplodocus. Whatever. There's another dino we have to tame up, so pretty cool. Alright, can we do this now? Yes, we can. Just so you guys know, you could carry weapons on mounted dinos. Yes, this is a thing. Go ahead and reload this. Oh, wait, I did show you guys this. Never mind. Alright, so we can do this. This is pretty cool. Alright, you know what we should do, actually? Let's see here. Let's do melee damage. Alright, so we did a couple points into melee damage. Does our rock do more damage now? We were doing 3,000. Yep, it does. Went up 2 points, made it go up by 100 points. 2 points into melee damage, made it go up to 100 points. Yeah. Does that make sense? It totally makes sense. Alright, sweet. So, but yeah, off camera, I'll get another one tamed up, and possibly in the next episode, we'll get these guys bred up and see if we can get a super cool one. So, alright guys, if you guys liked the video, make sure you press that like button. It helps me out so much. Also, if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, and you guys can see the rest of the Ark series, and I have some other series going as well. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. Bye!